cumin, tomato yogurt bowl, or cumin tomato yogurt stew, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the cumin recipes and one of the most different of the cumin bowl recipes and one of the most unique of the yogurt recipes and one of the most different of the tomato recipes and one of the most delicious of the balance bowl recipes. Today we are going to make cumin tomato yogurt bowl. We have taken around 2 spoons of cumin seeds, 15 to 20 shallots cut into small pieces, a quarter spoon of turmeric powder, 1 tomato cut into pieces, 2 green chillies, 15 grams of garlic, 15 grams of ginger, around 100 to 200 ml of yogurt. Put in the turmeric powder into the yogurt and mix. Thoroughly mix. Put 10 ml of oil. Let the oil get heated. Put in a spoon of mustard seeds, put in cumin seeds, of the cumin seeds and the mustard seeds together. Let the mustard seeds pop. Put in the ginger. Chop the ginger. With the mustard and cumin seeds. You want to chop it. Ready for Terribly. Sorting until the shallots change to golden brown. Put in a quarter spoon of chili flakes. Put in the green chilies, salt. Put in a spoon of fenugreek powder. Saute it. Thoroughly saute. Saute and mix and crush all the ingredients to select. About 3 to 4 minutes. Soft caramel. Keep on softening. Salt and mix the salt. Put in the yogurt into the mixture. Mix. Mix thoroughly. Put in some curry leaves on top. Mix. Stir the mixture for 1 minute. And take off the flame and serve. This is the final cumin tomato yogurt bowl. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the cumin bowl recipes and one of the most unique of the cumin recipes and one of the most delicious of the tomato recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the yogurt recipes and one of the most unique of the balanced bowl recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.